Hello, Dad. Welcome to Motherhood Reconstructed.
Hello, daughter. Thanks for having me.
So, I'm going to be doing some questions for you, so you don't have to answer them.
Okay.
What are the best things about being a dad?
One of the best things are seeing your children turn from babies to young adults and asking you questions like the ones you're about to ask me.
Okay. What are the most fun things?
Fun things? Going to the park, playing frisbee, talking about games, the future, tickling Bibi's feet.
That's not funny. Anyway, what are the most boring things?
I'd say school run. Not school, school. school run. Having to just wait for little people to come out. Can't wait for the day when they can just make their own way and pick me up.
Is it easy being a dad?
It's not easy. Well, it's easy when you've got support from family, and in some people's case, friends. But you know, I've got a few friends who they don't find it so easy. But you know. In God's hands.
I can help them. Anyway, do you think you can change in any way to become a better dad?
Yeah, I think you can always improve because when we come on the world, we're never 100% perfect. Because strive for perfection.
I know that I'm perfect, but I don't know about you. Anyway, do you enjoy being a dad and why?
I enjoy being a dad because my kids are fabulous. And
you mean I'm fabulous, yes.
Oh, what about your brother?
No, he's not there. Carry on.
Because my kids are fabulous and I'm proud of them.
Okay. How does it make you feel knowing you will always have children by your side?
I feel very rich and wealthy. Wealth and riches doesn't always come in the form of money and finance. Just a smile from your daughter's face can make you feel like a thousand kings in one.
Okay. Did you have any expectation of what fatherhood would be like?
Did I have any expectations? Well, I could only go off of my dad, your granddad. Dad's a great dad. And I always say if I can be like half as good as dad, I'll be alright. Yeah, it can be scary, but it's not so much scary. It's just, he speaks very loud and some people might think he's shouting, but he's not shouting. He's passionate, I think it is.
Were you scared to become a father?
I was very scared. I was scared because I didn't know what was in store. I was quite relatively young when I first became a father.
And the rough question, how much do you love us?
Infinity and beyond.
Thank you.
Thank you, my daughter.